Okay, guys, welcome back. Yeah. God, that
Whoa!
sounded so cheerful. Right.
Oh, what? He just gave me a med kit. That's not what I wanted. I wanted.
Very impressive. Thank
Ah, you stabbed me.
No, I
Very
didn't.
impressive. Thank you. This may furnish a few.
There you go, done. Oh, and he's giving us a pistol. Oh, sick. I'll have that one because I'm not high enough level for the other one.
Did you get rid of your machete?
Nope, picked it back up.
Right. Look at your machine gun.
It's crap.
It's standing there like.
Yeah, I threw it on the floor and then, like, the nozzle bit or whatever it's called just stood in the end.
I had to reload it. Oh my god, it only had one
Oh,
bullet.
pieces are starting to fit together. That's nice,
Oh,
Doc.
oh my god. I pressed the fast travel to you and I've gone. I'm in like the water. Oh my god, alright, I'm here. Oh my god, what happened there?
No idea.
The incubation period can take up to 12 years.
No, you ain't just figuring that out.
Built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
No.
Whoa. Screw science.
Go religion, yeah.
Oh dear. Right, quests.
Oh god.
Well,
shut up.
What did West say?
Talk to West. Who's West?
It's the old guy.
Oh, we can have to get a cash from him. Yay!
Oh. Yeah,
oh,
right.
Now we have to do pure. This is just.
Time is running out for
I need to go repair my weapons.
This game don't off just go on, doesn't it?
Just a bit. It's
go
alright, but.
To Katorio Ope.
Where's the workbench gone?
It's in there, in the other room. Go through the door, it's in there.
Alright.
What's this pistol like then? Oh, yeah, it's like Red Dead Redemption all over again. My name is John Marston. Yeehaw!
Shock mod. Yeah, let's do shock mod. Put it on my machete.
I don't even think I have any mods I can use.
Oh my god,
oh,
yes!
Oh, sticky bomb mod.
Look
yeah!
Look at that machete. Yes.
No, I don't want to do a sticky bomb mod. No.
I need some more health.
Oh, there's stuff out here.
Got fruit. Oh yes, good old energy drink.
Fast travel to Ope's cave.
Way
to Oprah Winfrey's cave.
Okie dokie.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, I thought he was on fire then, that guy.
Oh, there's Ope. Hello, Oprah.
Okay.
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us.
Good.
The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village.
Escort Ope to Moen's. Oh my god, really? That thing is miles away.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. Isn't that miles away?
No, shut up. I'm not doing your stupid side mission.
My kind walk the land. Before this world even existed, it is.
God, it's very foggy.
Can we fast travel to this place? Okay, mate. Why are you so slow?
It's just like the Russian guy, Nikolai.
River village? No, that's not where we need to go, is it?
No,
Moen's boat.
We have to escort him.
Yeah, come here. We fast travel to Moen's boat, see if that works. Oh god, no, he's 181 meters away.
Just wait here, he'll turn up.
Oh no, there's no fast travel thing here. God.
Oh, there must be.
If you can find it, tell me. Otherwise, we're gonna have to drive.
Oh, and... flaming hell. Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Down the road to the left here. Oh yeah, here it is.
back to his cave. Go back to his cave.
Where is it? What's it called?
Opeh's cave.
Oh yeah, here we go. It was further down the list.
Oh, hello, Opeh. We found you again. In this time, nothing has substance. I don't want to listen to your story about death.
Look at his hat, though. Look at that wedgie.
We exist without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep.
Shut up and run, you stupid.
How much crack have you been smoking, Opeh? Really?
Oh my god.
Oh, I can't throw my weapon at him. Oh, yeah, they got. No, I'm just not going to fight them and let Opeh fight them.
I can't even hear them. Oh, here they are down here. Oh, that's a big guy.
And we should let Opeh. Yeah, let Opeh fight him.
Yeah, go on, Opeh.
Don't just. Oh no, he's just standing there. Right, well, we've got to kill it then.
Go for his arms, remember. Yeah, one of his arms cut off.
Ow!
Oh dear. There's some fruit here, we'll get that in a minute. There we go.
Not bad.
Oh, level up again. Nice. Right.
Come on, Opeh, are you coming now?
Should I level up? Blah blah blah. Increase damage with throwing. I don't want to throw stuff.
Well, don't do that one then.
Oh, here we go. Critical hit chance with one-handed weapons.
I'm going to walk with Opeh. I'm going to make sure Opeh doesn't die.
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void.
Yes, you've told me this already. Oh, he's actually... Oh, my God. Look, he ran.
Oh, no.
Oh, these are only walkers. It's crazy. Whoa!
I electrocuted one.
That's not good.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
Curb stomp.
Opeh, come on, mate. The boat's only down here.
They're dead, Opeh. Come on.
He's such a wimp. Come on, Opeh.
The immortals, they're resurrected. Oh.
Oh, there's loads down here. I'll kill them. Oh, no, there's a thug.
Alright.
Ow.
Oh. Ah, back off.
Oh, Opeh, mate. Protect me. Protect me, Opeh.
Oh my god, there's loads.
Ow. I'm gonna die.
Just saved Opeh.
Oh no, Opeh.
You badass. Look, he's got a stick. Look at him, look. Look at him.
Oh, Opeh, go attack.
Yeah, go get the thug, Opeh. Go on. Oh yeah, get Magnum out. Oh, shot in the head.
God, he's taking a lot, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in with a machete now.
Oh, one of his arms is off.
Oh my god. Did I die? Yeah, I died.
Dead.
Oh, you cut his head off.
Opeh, come on. Leave him. We'll go. Oh, hello.
I spawned right here.
Oh, fruit. Nice.
Get that fruit.
Come on, Opeh. We're nearly there. Seeing as you wouldn't let us fast travel.
Are we nearly there?
Yes, this is where we need to be. Come on, Opeh.
Oh my god. When he was fighting with that stick.
I was so... Oh, I can see the boat! I'm just going to go stand in the boat and wait for... Oh, no, wrong way. I'll just go stand and wait for Opeh.
Oh, yeah, look, Bob Marley's on the boat.
Opeh, moi, moi, le, moi! Yeah, man, you wanna ban him, boy. That's my awful Bob Marley impression.
Yeah.
He looks like a lot like Edgar Davids.
Oh my god, there's Jack Daniels.
Oh, Jin, are you okay? Why are you crying, Jin?
Oh, he's following me.
Is it because we killed your dad, Jin? Is that what it was?
Yeah. We had to kill him, he was a zombie.
Yeah, exactly.
Zombie man.
Oh, here we go. Here's Opeh. What is that string contraption? bottom, get on the boat, okay. Oh, fine. Fine. Go with the shaman to the catacombs. Yes, come over here. Going to the because the catacombs always sounds, you know, fun.
This game.
Oh, chapter 14. Hello, Ope, you're alive.
Come on, Ope, let's do this.
Oh my
Oh my god, he's running. Oh wait, no.
He's giving up running. Oh no, here we go.
It's just like a line in the water.
Why? I wonder why you were still there. Oh my god, look, it's one of those Easter Island statue things.
Alright. It just looks like a giant baby to me.
Well yeah, that's pretty much what it is. No, Ope, mate, you're happy to kill him. You go kill him.
Yeah, come on, Ope.
What was it giving him? Oh, it's just equip my fists. No, I need my machete out.
Ope's kicking that zombie down. Go on, Ope. Oh no, it's that one. Oh my god, he nearly puked on me.
It's not left for dead, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, no, leave it. Let Ope kill him. Go on, Ope.
I puked on him. There we go.
It was taking too long.
Yeah. Well, he's only got a stick.
True.
Like a bit of sugar cane, I suppose.
Yeah. It's not even sharp. It's blunt on the end.
Yeah, but he's got strength. You got strength, ain't you, Ope?
Ope couldn't make his mind up if he was going left or right then.
I don't like walking behind him. Can't stand that wedgie.
Oh, I just don't like walking behind him because it's too slow.
He's actually running quite a bit now.
Angry spirits are everywhere. Angry spirits. Well, you're here to help us kill the angry spirits, Ope. That's your job for today.
Yep. Alright, here we go. There's a big thug on the left.
Why is it always unequip my weapons?
Oh, there's quite a lot of... Let's take out this big thug.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, wait, no. Ope's going straight in there.
Whoa! Oh, behind you.
Oh my god. Well done. Yeah, I cut one of his arms off.
There's more behind you. I'll go take out the walkers. Or at least the ones that are coming near you. I'll take out.
Actually, no. Just keep the machine out.
Running ones. Oh, well, it's alright. Killed her.
Ope's taking on the thug.
That's alright. Don't mind what Ope... Crap, I'm gonna die. Rage mode!
Yeah, take out the big guy. Ow. I nearly killed myself because I executed one of the zombies. Okay. Is there any health anywhere?
I don't know, but if there is, I need to find some as well.
Oh, yeah, there's a basket. Oh, no. There's nothing in it.
Oh, there's fruit here.
Oh, I found some fruit.
There's loads of fruit. Oh, okay, I'm alright now.
Oh, God.
Wow, Ope's taking the charge today.
No. Why is my weapon not out?
Oh neither's mine.
I'll get him.
Right.
Oh, he's not working.
Right. Oh!
I'm just going to pick up my weapons.
Wow. Go on, Ope. Show us the way.
What?
Show us the way to Amarillo.
What the hell? My machete just got destroyed.
Maybe it was just...
Oh, wait. What's this?
Shotgun ammo? Rag. Why did I pick up shotgun ammo? I didn't even press to pick that up.
I got all my weapons back, except for my machete.
I'd hurry up if I was you. Ope's on a rampage.
Alright, okay. Oh, that's a shame. It's a good weapon.
He's not stopped running. He's just carrying on.
What's up with him? Why is he running?
Oh, he's not now. He's stopped.
Rage mode.
Oh, he's found some zombies and he's too scared to go near him. There you go, Ope.
Oh. I ran out of stamina now.
I was just letting Ope. I kicked her at Ope and then he just went mental on her.
Oh, sledgehammer.
Oh,
that
dear.
Was brutal.
That is pretty bad, yeah. Oh. soap. She had no clothes, no pockets, but she somehow had soap.
Yeah, these zombies are civilized, Chris. They still have baths.
They have to have a wash. Oh, I've eaten too many humans today. Time for a wash.
Oh, they brush their teeth with soap.
Oh.
Have you ever done that?
Okay.
No, I haven't.
Soap's horrible. It tastes horrible.
I'm leveling up.
Oh no. Are you weak? Zombies. Or are you
strong? Hang on. There you go. Done.
It's a big one. Ow. Oh. Oh my god, I died.
Oh, well, I'm counting on Opay to keep me alive now.
Right.
Oh. Here it's a big one. Oh crap. Go Opay. Oh yeah, Opay.
It says it's just a normal walker, but it's not. Right.
Look at Opay, curb stomper. Oh, Opay is a legend. That's a thug though.
Yeah, I broke one of his arms.
Alright, cut it off. Just for good measure.
Just make sure. There we go.
There we go, that's the other one off. And his head.
Oh.
Oh dear. Come on, Opay. He's not there anymore.
And he was waiting for us to kill the thug. God, this is a long trek.
It is, isn't it?
Alright. Oh, actually, I don't need any free.
Oh, I need some. I'll take it. No, maybe I don't. Opay, where have you got? Oh, there he is.
Here we go.
Sprint across a bridge.
Hopefully this bridge doesn't collapse. Oh my god, running one.
Oh, there's a big fat one down the river below us. Is it unholy? That's nice. Oh, we got a checkpoint, so if we die, we'll come here.
Oh, that's good. Come on, Opay. Oh, dear. Just to make sure. Smash their head in.
Yeah, exactly. Come on, Opay. Seriously, are you coming or what?
Oh, he's running.
Maybe we should let Opay go in front, because he likes to run when it's just him. Oh, can you hear that? The waterfall?
Yeah.
Let's stop now.
Oh, this looks awesome.
Reminds me of Lord of the Rings when they're climbing up the
mountain. There's hardly any textures here, but it looks awesome.
This is like Lord of the Rings when they're climbing up the mountain.
Yeah.
And then Smeagol comes out and like tries to steal the ring.
Stupid fat hobbitses.
Yeah. It's a pretty good impression, actually. Yeah. Oh, God, another one. Oh, okay, this bridge is broken.
I love Gollum. He's beast. Come on, Opay.
Yeah, you're going to have to help us here, Opay.
Opay's got to use his magical stick.
We have to get to the other side.
Yeah, we can see that.
They want to stop us. They destroy the lever.
Right.
Get to the second lever and use it.
Are you joking? How on earth do we get over there?
Like that?
Oh. Well, you can do it, I'm staying over here.
Alright, that's okay. Don't mind that.
Too much hard work for me.
Ah!
Come on.
Stay dead, stupid walker. There you go.
Alright. Nicely done. Oh, there's a giant baby again.
Oh, he's not dead.
Alright. Oh, Opay.
Opay's the stick master.
He's getting him.
Oh, there's two more up here. We must be getting to...
Opay was following him down the cliff.
Oh, there's a gate. What? Opay just teleported.
Okay. We're going to end the episode here. And... Oh, Opay just... Yeah, he teleported.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, we'll just watch this cutscene first. What's going to happen?
The Fallen Warriors is where we're going, apparently.
Sam B.
Wow. Why is Opeh shaking? Has he got like Parkinson's or something?
No! What the hell? Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Isn't that the policewoman? Who's one of the four characters?
No, I don't think so.
It's Bob Marley, isn't it? No, it's a woman. Oh my god!
She's not a zombie.
Oh, no!
No! You killed Opeh!
Bitch!
Oh, I hate her now.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
Well, what if she ain't fine?
Oh my god.
You should ask her, huh? Hey, show it. We have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to
retards! That's all I have to say.
Oh, there I am. Badass machete.
Now what?
Oh dear. Is that dinner for tonight?
Oh, tasty.
Oh, he's killing it. Oh no, there ain't gonna be like zombie cows or something, is there?
That'd be pretty stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we're out.
Anyway, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. And we will see you next time.
Bye-bye.